No, we're two Tuesdays.
Yeah, this one's gonna be done. Got her already.
Yeah. Oh, the rest are coming back again. Oh, this one.
Okay, let's see my one, my good.
They know they got her.
Oh,
whoa!
Whoa! On the thread. So she's going, yeah, they're going quiet at the moment. But now she left the dog in the thread now. She's trying to turn it. Silent as well. So they rely quite heavy on this young male to actually do the last basically kill of it. I'm sure the female was just standing back. So every single time they've been catching one of these guys, the young male has been coming around, going straight on the throat, killing them, silencing off. You can see her getting silent completely. He's closing that air pipe completely. There's no air coming out for any sounds.
So is this like a matter of minutes?
Or yeah, should be about another 2-3 minutes and she should be done. You can see her going already. She doesn't have any air in her left now.
Oh,
suffocating basically.
That's why the man does it, because he has the strongest man.
That's because he's the strongest man. Yeah. I mean, he's been really trained in it already. Might even catch a second one. They very often catch two. So if these buffaloes stay around there, they might catch a second one as well. Another one separated, they'll go for another one definitely.
That one's... Oof. They're trying already.
Yeah, you see the cubs going as well. This one's going to go towards them just now. See them all going again, around two.
Chasing the separate, right?
Yeah. Then they separate the weakest
one.
Yeah, then they separate the weakest one from that.
Okay,
hunting another one up in the back there. Are they locked in now? Got another one that they isolated.
No, she's still breathing.
Yeah, no, she's not dead. But she won't stand up from it. There's no way. That will make a brilliant picture.
Amazon, you figure this out.
Sure. They left him alone to finish their job. They got another one at the top there.
Uh-huh. At any point, will he just leave this one to go help them finish?
No, he'll finish it off before he leaves. Still young, he's not very experienced, so he doesn't really know when he's dead.
Do you guys have like sunk in the earth?
That might just take his attention away from this female. Maybe she gets another breath.
So will he do the manual labor and the lionesses just come back and...
So are they busy killing that one up there? You could have still heard her calling just now.
Yeah.
So they're still busy with the one up that side, but he's starting to... You feed on this one now.
I'll just die.
Now that we're like, oh, what'd you do?
Oh, jeez. Dude, just kill it.
I don't. Job, Emma. What's your luck now? You come down quickly. There's one more fuzzy with me, still not dead. So you come quickly, we still have some action there as well. You'll see me, I'm 5 meters off things later.
Another one is not dead again. Still kill you.
Now, can the females kill him just as...
I don't know, it's a young male or...
There's a young male over there, too.
Do lions, when give birth, is the ratio different than humans, like 50-50?
Because what do you mean?
Much more females than males.
No, the thing with them is the males don't stay in the same pride.
Okay.
They get kicked out about 2.5 years of age, and they have to move off to their own territory before they start mating with their mom and their sister and everyone. So that's why you don't really see that many.
That's the first day.
See that many males.
Just tell them it's all right.
Oh, are there kids over there?
Yes. Yes.
He looks like he's getting tired.
What's that? I'm still trying to get close and give me a call. Yeah, there's one, my fuzzy. It's only the young, my daughter, and he doesn't. All right, you guys happy?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if happy is the right term.